6 जनवरी 1959, मिस राजकुमारी लाजवंती एट हरियाणा गिव बर्थ टू अ क्रिकेटिंग लेजेंड नेम्ड कपिल देव निकंज, बेटर नोन एज कपिल देव. हिज फैमिली डेल्ट इन टिम्बर बिजनेस एंड लेटर ऑन केम ऑन टू सेटल इन चंडीगढ़. एट द एज ऑफ 13 ही स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग क्रिकेट and got his first break by getting included in the Sexter 16 cricket team as a substitute. When Kapil Dev was just 20, he set on a new record of scoring 1,000 runs and taking 100 wickets. He made this record within a period of 1 year and 109 days only. Kapil Dev started playing in the first class cricket in 1975, and the opportunity for him to play in a test match for the first time came in 1978 during Indian team to Pakistan. The greatest strength of Kapil Dev as a bowler is that he plays in a natural manner. He had made up the deficiency of a medium pace bowler in the Indian team to a great extent. Kapil Dev is the finest all-rounder Indian cricket ever had till date. He is the only Indian cricketer and second in the world to have crossed 319 wickets and 3,889 runs in 92 test matches. The credit of India's victory at the World Cup held in England in 1983 also goes to Kapil Dev. His brilliant knock of 175 not out against Zimbabwe is a memorable event in cricket history. An equally important performance of Kapil Dev came when he took the catch of Vivian Richards at the World Cup final match. This precious catch turned the tide in favor of India and made India win their first ever World Cup title at the Lords in 1983. The confident captain made the underconfident team believe that we can win, and we won. Thank you, Kapil Dev, for giving our first World Cup title on 1983.